This is a how to remove the relays. There is four of them. They come out like this. And they only go in one way. And you just push them back in there. And that's all you need to do. As you'll see, they easily slide in and out. Like that.